Hello, GearSpace. I'm Paul at PWM, and at this super booth, we're introducing you to the PWM Mantis. Now, this is a project that I undertook with the late, great Chris Huggett, who I worked with until, unfortunately, sadly, he passed away. It is based on the Wasp, but brought up to date. It's kind of like two Wasps, if you like, because we've got duophonic. So as well as oscillator 1, oscillator 2, you get that again on the second voice. The filter is a twin filter, so that's kind of like the Oscar. So you can do width modulation and width, as well as putting the filters, stacking them so you can get the 24 dB, or putting them in series and parallel, manipulating them that way. It has digital oscillators, so they're numerically calculated at the beginning of the chain. However, everything else then is controlled analog. So we've got a mixer section, and all of the filter and everything is true analog, and the gain staging and that sort of thing. And then at the end, we just have a little section for digital reverb and digital chorus that can be mixed in. It comes with 100 factory patches and 100 user patches. It's got a simple mod route matrix, so you can pick one particular parameter, say filter frequency, and modulate that with an LFO and multiply it by full on or by aftertouch or by pedal. So a few neat features like that. We've got the duophonic mode, so you can play two notes at once, and then quite a cool thing in the arpeggiator, where you can hold down a chord and then jam over the top of it, which is quite good fun. So I think it's probably good if I did a bit of playing, right? Yeah. Just showing the back panel, because that's quite significant. We've got the Mantis logo, which is styled after the Wasp. That's the bubbly font. Obviously, my brand, my PWM brand. And just to honor Chris, we've just put his signature on there, which is rather nice, because Melanie's wife sent me his driving license, so he could scan it off that and put that on. And I hope he's looking down on us from up there and going, yeah, well done. Let's put this synth out into the world, and let's let people enjoy it. Okay, so €1,599 MSRP and shipping in the summer. So shipping late summer. Okay, so we're in development. This is where the firmware runs perfectly. We have done a design for manufacture, which is new boards and a few new codecs and things. So at the moment, we're in the process of getting the firmware to work on there. If I'm honest, we're about a couple of weeks too early for Superbooth for that, in that respect. That's why I'm showing the boards, the development boards here, because that's the true sound of the Mantis.